event of the year for the motoring enthusiast, whether he can afford a new car or not, the Motor Show at Earls Court. This year, there are plenty of new ideas out of old stables, including the Conquest, Daimler's first two-seater drop-head coupe. The MG Magnette, 1.5 litre, is very cleverly displayed. And here's the Austin A105, bigger sister of the A90. This is the first Austin model to have two pedal control. And on the Jaguar stand, the beautifully proportioned Mark 8, which is roomier than you'd think. Rover present the shape of things to come in their T3 gas turbine. Not yet in production, of course, but proof that Britain is taking the lead in this revolutionary development. The Singer Gazelle is closely related to its stable companions, the Hillman Minx and Sunbeam Rapier. From America comes the Buick Centurion, a very opulent looking car, at present for display only. The makers don't even hint at the price. It has everything, except oddly enough a steering column. The steering is remote control. You can buy the Rolls Royce Silver Cloud with a fitted radio telephone and coffee machine. What are you waiting for? Bring out your checkbooks.